Hello everyone, our today's video is about measurement of gravitational constant with the help of simple pendulum. We will determine the gravitational acceleration or the gravitational constant on the surface of Earth using a simple pendulum. Time period of a simple pendulum is defined as the time taken by the simple pendulum to complete one oscillation and is given by the formula T is equal to 2 pi under root L divided by G, where L is the length of the simple pendulum and G is the gravitational constant. We will solve this equation for the value of G. Solving this equation for G, we will divide both the sides by 2 pi. This 2 pi will cancel with this 2 pi and we will get T by 2 pi is equal to under root L divided by G. Now taking square on both the sides, this square will cancel with this root and we will have t square divided by 2 pi square is equal to L divided by G. Now solving this for G, we will finally get G is equal to 4 pi square L divided by t square. From this equation, you see that the value of G depend on the length of the pendulum and the time period of the pendulum. Gravitational constant calculation. Let's suppose the length of the pendulum is equal to L is equal to 0.8 meter. And the time taken by this bob to complete one oscillation is equal to 1.8 seconds. Now, putting the values for pi, L and T in this equation and solving, we will finally get G is equal to 9.737 meter per second square. You can do this experiment by your own using a simple pendulum. Calculate the length of the pendulum and the time taken by the pendulum to complete one oscillation. One oscillation is when the object start from that extreme position and return back to this extreme position. This will be the one oscillation. And the time period will be the time taken during this one trip. Then put those values in this equation, you will finally get the value for G. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and comment your question.